They're putting the clay on the sword in order to do what's called differential hardening, which essentially makes the edge harder than the spine of the blade, which gives it its own unique properties. And this is induction heating, which is using magnets to heat metal, which is cool. Two cool things.